is going to be a fake. The breadth of data is such a big thing that it's hard. It's really hard thing, to summarize where it's going to be held. I think data as infrastructure is part of the fabric for progress with all the challenges that are ahead. In terms of the wiki information, that's what I was saying in my previous exposition when I said the great thing about data and all the data that we have created in the last 15 years is comes with the good and the bad. The Wikipedia create a phenomenal work of mass, as you were very well said, but the quality and the data, who could measure that? I mean, the quality, how can we measure that? Opinions are different. Quality of data, in fact, is a risk. That's my opinion. And security and privacy is always on the fabric of this.
Thank you, Dr. Ingram.